lot. Well, Mishawaka and Bear, healthcare are one step closer to a proposed 10-year property tax abatement. New at 11, the city's Redevelopment Commission unanimously passed a proposal tonight for Bear Healthcare to build a new office on Beacon Parkway near Capitol Avenue. Bear is promising to add 50 to 60 jobs that will pay more than $25 an hour. The motion will now go to the Common Council for approval.